Much more money to play much less golf. That's what's attracted Cam Smith to the Rebel LIV Tour run by Greg Norman. As Amelia Adams reports, the world number two will pocket an eye-watering amount to join the Saudi-backed league.
Arriving in Bolton at the top of his game, the laid-back boy from Brisbane driving a wedge in the golfing world. After months of speculation and secrecy about joining Greg Norman's Saudi-backed golf league, the reigning British Open champion has signed to LIV for a staggering $145 million, telling Golf Digest the money was definitely a factor. It was an offer I couldn't ignore. The 29-year-old has earned $40 million in the past 8 years on tour. Others have resisted the giant carrot. Tiger Woods turning down more than $1 billion to defect from the PGA. Rory McIlroy is also dead against the breakaway tour.
I hate what it's doing to the game of golf. I hate it.
But LIV's CEO insists it's good for the sport. From the Shark, our truly global league is attracting the world's best players and will grow the game into the future for the next generation.
While the tournament will bring thousands of spectators and a huge boost to this small town, there are also concerns here about LIV's financial links to Saudi Arabia's government. And a group of residents is planning to protest when the event tees off on the weekend.
Cameron Smith, whose mullet is almost as popular as his golf swing, will be one of five Australians, including Mark Leishman, to tee off on Saturday. In Bolton, Massachusetts, Amelia Adams, Nine News.